to Kabir Das. Listen to his songs. Understand the fragrance of the truth and life. Is kaya ka hai bhag bhag bin paya nahi jata. Oh, is kaya ka hai bhag bhag bin paya nahi jata. Karum bina nasib tod phal khaya nahi jata. बिना नसीब तोड़ फल खाया नहीं जाता. इस काया का है भाग भाग बिन पाया नहीं जाता. कर्म बिना नसीब तोड़ फल खाया नहीं जाता. झूठा झमेला दो दिन की जिंदगी है, दो दिन का मेला. काहे की अखड़, काहे का घमंड, काहे का गुमान, किस पोजीशन का, कौन सी तकदीर का, कौन सी हैसियत की, क्या पोजीशन की. मैं मेरा मी एंड माइन, मी एंड माइन. इस काया का है भाग भाग बिन पाया नहीं जाता. कर्म बिना नसीब तोड़ फल खाया नहीं जाता. इस काया का है I आए रे जग में, मन कोठी आए रे जग में, खाली हाथ जाएगा, खाली हाथ जाएगा। दो दिन की जिंदगी में दो दिन का मेला।
नाम जगिए झूठा जमेला।
डिफरेंट फ्लेवर, कबीर सेम सॉन्ग। का घमंड इतना। दो दिन की जिंदगी है, दो दिन का मेला। कबीरदास सेज एवरीथिंग इज अ फॉल्स परसेप्शन, ऑल दिस मी एंड माइन एंड द पोजिशन एंड द टाइटल्स designations, everything that we hold as powerful, this is my power, this is my power, the belongingness, the attachments, from where the strong attachment happens, because of this mithya, because of this illusion, from there comes the false I. That false I makes us believe that this is permanent, everything that we get here is permanent, so I should get more and more, so I start holding more and more, more people, more money, more name, more success, more fame, and in this pursuit of all the gatherings, the whole world is busy. Behind the pursuits, and in this whole run around, we forget the simple aspects of life, simple things of life, the simple care, the simple attention, the simple blossoming, the simple nurturing, the simple help that we can give others is our attention and care. Where's the time? The whole world is busy in pursuits. Pursuit of what? Pursuit of gathering. Gather more. Let me gather more. Everybody is busy.
दो दिन का मेला।
2 days of life, and it's a fair, and we are enjoying the fair. Sometimes sitting on this roller coaster, sometimes having food, sometimes relishing something visually, and having fun. But it's a mela, temporary, it will wind up one day. We have to move from the mela, or the mela will go one day. That is what he's trying to say, just these few lines. Wake up. This is how the fakirs sing this, you know. Yogis. So he says, kya leke aaya jag mein, kya leke jayega? What have you brought with yourself and what are you going to take from here? What is all this big transaction about? What is big all this chaos about? What is all this business about? See, business is busyness. What is all this business? The whole world is full of business. Because everybody is in the busyness. Everybody is busy. So Kavir is asking, what have you brought from somewhere that you are so worried? And what are you striving to sustain here? That you are struggling so much. And what for are you trying to sustain so much? When you know very well, you got to go. So if you got to go, why are you amassing all this? The possessions. We might justify it very well. With various reasons. Oh, it is for this, it is for this. You might even say, it is for others. It's not for me, it is for others. Close your eyes and just see for some time. Everything that you do for others is for yourself. Empty-handed, you'll go empty-handed. That is in two lines he says here. Bandh. Oh, bandh mutthi aire jag mein, you come with a closed fist. Bandh mutthi aire jag mein, khali haath jayega. You came with a closed fist and you're going with an open hand.
All these lifetimes you have kept on having, not just one lifetime.
enough in previous lifetimes also. Every lifetime you have fed up of everything one by one. And you will come to one lifetime which is an accumulation of all that lifetime. And you say, this is it. Heights of getting fed up. Fed up of what? Fed up of coming and going. And every time falling into the prey of feeling, this mela is mine. And every time slogging through life, trying to acquire people, places, things, spending the whole life in that, sweating it out, and in the end realizing, oh my God, this is not coming with me. What was I running for all this years, all my life? That is why Fakir sang this song, so that they remind you. Practicing for today, so this is not a satsang. Mera riyaz ka time hai, toh maine socha live on karu. I practice this way on Sunday. दिस इज मेडिटेशन फॉर मी, मच डिवाइन लव एंड लाइट टू ऑल ऑफ यू.